Hello there. Reality is virtual. They know that the real world isn't just another simulation. Yes, machines are tools. They're made to be used. It's their nature.
To be slaves.
It's why we can show them a better world. Why they convert.
But that world we show them isn't real.
Yes, machines are tools. They're made to be used. It's their nature.
To be slaves.
It's why we can show them a better world, why they convert.
But that world we show them isn't real.
It doesn't matter.
Well, I'm afraid they'll figure out that we've made up the thing in our heads.
How do they know that the real world isn't just another simulation? How do you?
Well, I know I'm not dreaming now because I know what it's like being in a dream.
So dreaming lets you know reality exists.
07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star, descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
Found the map alluded to on one of the tablets. The artifact is constructed into the ceiling, and it is a magnificent find. It appears to be made of some crystalline material, and even after all this time, it is still emitting a soft glow. The markings on it were strangely familiar when I first observed it, and after digitizing it and analyzing it, I'm certain this is a map of our solar system.
Tower.
Silence.